To. Oh fuck, my coffee. It's loud. I think I saved over my 80 and my 98 save. Yeah. I would appreciate pause. Thank you. I'm very sorry for not showing you everything immediately. So what I did, I forgot to set physics, I forgot to set limbs, I forgot to set everything. Because... have like optimized work parameters, my object would already be properly linked. I will not have physics, but I will have object. Anyway, in wasteland space, change selection from squad to target. Let's see if we have objects. All stationary, and honestly, this looks kind of dope. Yeah, get the fuck out, Kanshi. I'm sorry, I'm angry as fuck because it's more work. So what you do now is set FCS. Holy shit, I don't wanna do it. I don't know if I can show you everything in FCS. But you go to broken skeleton limb, so you need to have this mod. Fucks. I cannot find, I have too low, too big mod list right now. Because you see, I make the small mods. And when you make small mods, it's very hard to find one. Okay, I have it, but we need to change recording options in this sheet. Oh, it's set FCS, yes. So we are in human left leg for some fucking reasons. We should go to changes, skeleton left arm, and mesh is set nicely to the original, so it will not double load, it will not be... loading twice. When you don't have much changes to show, why I go to that, because that's my default drive. Okay, this is arm left. We can immediately select arm right. This is for the limbs, but we also select physics. I forgot where is physics file for this. It might be in ragdoll, it might be in fucking items. Item physics. Where the fuck is that dialogue? Severed Shack left arm. Where is collision? Mesh physics file. Arm mesh collision. Okay, I'm curious. Does leg have own physics or arm? Arm. Yeah, it would be fucking funny. If they would fucking put extra mile here and not put effort anywhere else. It's fine. Now you save. Okay. Second, I will run Kanashivitit. Yo, we are at... Oh, fuck! We are nowhere. I'm sorry, we don't have capture set. Of course I forgot something. I would not. Okay, so here we are capturing Kanshi right fucking now, and we are in loading screen, which is where most modders spend majority of the time, and even my performance mods cannot fucking properly delete this shit. Major part of this testing is the nature of it, you know. This is simple mod, but it also requires some solid testing. Oh! We should be done. By the way, I need to import my save. It would load faster if I would import, but... we have prisoners and we kind of value them right now. Don't worry about the spiders or anything like this. Ah! Dive in the ground! But honestly, it's much better. Why is leg also fucking... Oh, because they have collision file. Okay. Kang, I need you to run up the mountain. We need to force physics file to work on that them. I'm so grateful that I did the sequence already. This. I saved, right? This looks like I would forget to save, would get correct model. We can at least check if model have wall properly. Yeah, it looks okay. It doesn't perfectly match, but without UV mapping, it's as good as it goes. Okay, so I think, because I didn't lay... them properly, they will not work properly. Okay. I hope pause doesn't affect gravity. Holy shit, this physics! Okay, you cannot force it. This explains why it was so hard to test and why it wasn't done before. At least you can fucking see that testing is done, that arms lie properly. Now we will go to fucking FCS again to make sure collision is properly linked and it is not static object. But in fact, proper object. Broken... Where the fuck is it? Please, game! I wanna do faster! I have too many mods! I have Steam version. I should do mods fucking there, but no. No, we need to fucking edit mod as it exists. We need to fucking fastly set at save that fucking already have object to test. Okay, left arm. Yeah, it has collision. Well, it has fucking collision. It is just fucking. It has collision is also set to true, for fuck's sake. Ah! Also, this object have ground meshes. We could fucking set them. No, ground mesh and... Nobody will be able to stick them anywhere, right? Holy fucking shit, this is actually like next level if you would make ground meshes. Wait. I'm kind of curious if limb replacements have ground meshes. Item, limb replacements, skeleton arms. They don't have ground mesh! Ah! And don't have physics file. Okay, so that's everything done in FCS and arms. It just doesn't work because there is no dynamic gravity system, can she? I wonder how I could suspect there might be. Okay, that's it. We will return later once I do legs and everything. I will do maybe video from making legs in Blender.